The north wind blew and the snow came down. We stamped our feet in the cold hard ground. Though we were by duty pressed, we looked for shelter, we asked for rest. We knocked the door as free men should. They gave us drink and they gave us food. They took us all and every man. We live with them as we need our plans. Know us by our hearts. Know us by our shame. Know us by the part we played in William's game. We'd abide with them for many days. We raised a glass and sang the praise that saved us from our fearful plight. But we cut them down in the dead of night. As they slept upon their beds, we stabbed their backs and cracked their heads. Though some few did take to flight, they froze to death in the pale moonlight. Know us by our hearts. Know us by our shame. Know us by the part we played in William's game. Our deadly work we did with pride. The ground ran red with blood that night. As quietly we went around and burned their houses to the ground. Sisters and their brothers cried. Children watched their mothers die. We did our worst and we did it well. We damned our immortal souls to hell. Know us by our hearts. Know us by our shame. Know us by the part we played in William's game. We saw our work by light of day. Some fell to their knees and prayed. Some thought hard upon our fate, as men that history would hate. Hear me as I speak to you. Of all the evil men can do, there is none worse that I know than what we did in cold Glencoe. Know us by our heart.